There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, what should I do to prepare for the TOEFL in 15 days? Here are some things that you can do to prepare for the TOEFL in a very short period of time. 1. Know the structure of the test thoroughly. This is very important, as only then will you be able to perform on specific tasks as per the requirement. 2. Catch hold of the ETS official guide for the TOEFL and start preparing. There are enough questions there and should do good for practice. Make sure you practice at least 5 questions for every task, until you get comfortable with it. 3. Other books that you can check out are the Barron's TOEFL or the Delta's book for TOEFL. They also provide lots of practice questions. 4. Also, as suggested by Felipe, you could watch Noteful's videos by Joseph on YouTube. He provides you good strategies to take the test. Net, it isn't very difficult a test. All the very best.